Depression is real
and is the leading cause of disability in adults.
It affects a person's productivity, their family life, and their communities.
It affects how you work,
how you love,
and how you live.
But there is hope.
With education and quality care,
depression is treatable.
But there are barriers to getting high quality care,
especially in minority and under-resourced communities.
Because depression has a stigma.
People who have it and are treated think that others will see them as crazy.
And this makes it difficult to seek help.
So, how do we break stigma?
And bring quality care to the community.
By working with the organizations in these communities who have already earned the trust of depressed clients.
And that's just what we did. Together, we became Community Partners in Care, CPIC.
So, how did we do it?
By creating training and programs together.
To think of depression as a community problem.
Rather than a primary care problem.
Guiding over 500 providers through more than 100 conferences and trainings.
People really grew together.
And the results were amazing.
Mental well-being and physical activities in these communities improved.
Visits to faith-based settings increased.
The risk factors and numbers in homelessness decreased.
Depression is treatable.
And the stigma can be overcome.
We're building a community from the community.
CPIC.
Join us in beating depression.